So, and see, this would be wonderful if we could be like, okay, I'm just going to look at serotonin, see what's happening there. And I'm just going to look at, cortisol and see what's happening there. But our body doesn't do that. Our body likes to, keep things a little, we got to stay more on our feet. But cortisol as our stress hormone, now cortisol is supposed to help us put one foot in front of the other, keep us safe, keep us away from danger, out of harm's way. And cortisol is meant to like rise with the sun and then calm down through the day so that you can go to bed. And cortisol and melatonin have this dance. Cortisol is the daytime hormone. Melatonin is the nighttime hormone. And cortisol is part of that like nervous system response, right? So when we think of nervous system, we think of that excitatory, like go, do, run, fight, flight. The other part of that is our parasympathetic nervous system, which is the calm, the sleep, the rest, the digest. And cortisol plays into that as well. When we are stressed out, our body is going to give us more cortisol, right? So